Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Reading Memorial High School Administration, Director of Athletics Tom Zaid, we welcome you to the Walter E. Hart Schoolhouse for this Middlesex League basketball game between the Woburn Tanners and your Reading Rockets. This competition is being conducted according to the rules of the Massachusetts Interscholastic Athletic Association and the Middlesex League. We trust that you will feel welcome as guests of Reading Memorial High School. We encourage you to demonstrate good sportsmanship, no matter what your feelings of loyalty may be towards one team or the other. Now here are the starting lineups. First for the visiting Woburn Tanners. At four, the sophomore, number 24, Anthony Morales. At guard, junior, number 3, Matt Waller Senior. At guard, junior, number 12, Matt Juco. At guard, junior, number 11, Lake McDonald. And at guard, senior, number 23, James Doyle. Head coach of the Tanners is Tom Sullivan. Now, there's somebody who's going to do all the way in conference. At guard, sophomore, number 1, Josh Williamson. At guard, junior, number 23, Matt Panikopoulos. At guard, senior, number 34, Liam O'Donnell. At forward, senior co-captain, number 33, Joe Bradley. At center, senior co-captain, number 29, Corey DeLorenzo. Head coach of the Rockets is Paul Morrison. Now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your caps. To honor America and to serve, to have those who have served or now serve. Through the singing of our national anthem. Basketball number 23, James Norton.
Come on, Cindy! Come on! Come on! Come on!
lunch. Josh Williamson has first teams first. James Owens' basket was a three-point basket. Shot clock violation, warm up. Fouls on number 11, Lake McDonald. That's his first, team's first. By number 12, Matt Duke. That's the right way, number 21, Matt Duke. Basket by number 23, James Doyle. Oh! 5, Nathan Trumbo. Fouls on number 21, Ryan Ludwig. That's his first personal foul. Team is second. Basket by number 21, Ryan Ludwig, a 3-point play. Thank you. to start the second quarter. It's going to be a Reading ball. Falls on number 33, Joe Bradley, his second personal foul, team's fourth. Fouls on number 10, Jack Rowe. That's his first, team's fifth.
Goes up.
sixth.
Lexington! Lexington! Drupa!
Comes on number 12, Matt Juba. That's his first team's fifth. Matt Pentecost shoots two. Basket by number 12, Matt Juba. Matt accomplishes his first team's eighth. That's the end of the first half with a score of over 25, Red 18. Possession goes to Wilbur.
Thank you.
Now's on number three, Matt Modisicki. That's his second personal foul. Matt came about the streets.
Yeah.
three-point basket by number 12, Matt Jewell. Haynes, at the conclusion of today's game, we ask that you please remain off of the playing floor while the two teams do the ceremonial handshake and they have left the floor. Thank you for your cooperation.
Yeah.
three-point basket by Patel. Basket by 21, by Lovett. Basket by number 21, Joe Craddock. Basket by number 21, Ryan Lindbergh. Fouls on number 34, Ian McDonald. That's his third personal foul. Team foul. Three-point basket by Matt Wallace. So many.
Let's go Rockets! Let's go Rockets!
Once again, fans, a reminder to please stay off the playing floor to conclusion of tonight's game. Thank you.
Let's go.
basket by Cody Picarello from Joe Bradley. Also number 23, James Doyle, that's his second, team's fifth.
Black, 23, Graham.
Fouls on number 23, James Doyle, his third personal foul. Team's sixth. Fouls, number 55, running 54.